Good evening, people. So today I'm going to try out this Bramble the Mountain King game. So, see what it's like, shall we?
Nightmare woke him up. Frightened by his mother's bedtime story, he searched for his sister's comfort. But she was nowhere to be found.
Hey mate, how are you doing? Hey Khalid, I'm doing good, thank you mate. How about yourself? No camera, no. I can't at the minute, Khalid, because something happened. My neighbour had a leak and then, oh yeah, it was crazy. Thinking of tea, mate. Yeah, I got a cup of tea, Khalid. 100%, mate. Is this on PS5? Yeah, PS5, Khalid, yeah. PS5. Play soldiers. Toy soldiers, who remembers toy soldiers? Never heard about this game, mate. I played a demo of it, Khalid. I did. And I thought, oh, it looks very interesting. So.
There once was a girl who snuck out of her bedroom window at night.
Yes, I thought, give it a
though
go.
Even her mother had told her not to.
It's like a horror adventure sort of game. It's like indie sort of horror and that sort of thing. It's pretty cool.
She went into the forest, and at first it welcomed her with warmth and a promise of adventures.
This is on heavy drugs. Yeah, what kind of drugs, Jason?
But soon, the forest seemed to grow colder.
Something to keep you going, mate.
And darker.
It is on heavy. Yeah. Jason, have you seen anyone play this game?
The girl was afraid, and she wanted to go home.
Bramble
crawled around her arms and legs, and she could not get away.
That's the one, mate. That's the one.
And the girl was never seen again.
Oh, no.
That is what happens when you do not listen to your mother. Especially you, Lilimor. Their mother had said before kissing them goodnight.
No, she's at work, Khalid. She's at work, my friend. All on my own tonight. Oh, have I got to climb out the window? I got to climb out the window. Where's your cat? Sitting on the chair, Khalid.
The darkness outside scared him.
The darkness.
Not being with his sister scared him even more.
Oh no. Uh-oh. didn't take the candle, my friend. Big bad John. Feeling sleepy, mate. Have you had a busy day today then, Khalid? Have you had a busy day today?
The nearby forest was a familiar place during the day.
Yeah, I know that one sometimes, Kat. Some days, just busier than ever, aren't they?
There was no trace of Lilimur, and Ulle wished he could ask the pine cones if they had seen her.
The pine cone? Hello, pine cones. Have you seen my sister?
But if the pine cones knew about her fate,
it wasn't enough,
they
was it?
Kept it to themselves.
Graphics is good on this one. Yeah, they are, aren't they, Khalid? They are pretty cool, mate. Cloying. What is this? No. As if it's a AAA game. Yeah, well, I know, it is, isn't it? It is. Graphics are good. I think they get better as well as the game goes on, Khalid. Pretty cool. Whoop whoop. Whoop whoop. I've got to climb at this branch. Oh yeah. I can't remember if this was the demo that I played as well. This was part of the demo. Can't remember because it was a while ago now. When I played it. It's very interesting though because there's a lot of different mechanics. Whee! Slow it down on me bum. Hello, Mr. Acorn. Are you enjoying your apples? I remember the adventure of Captain Spirit demo back in 2016 or something, in the snow. Oh yeah, that was really cool, wasn't it? I remember that. That was part of the Life is Strange game, wasn't it? Life is Strange 2, I think it was. Can I take the key? Hello? Why can't I take the key? Oh, okay. I've got a trophy for that. Did you beat Devil in me, mate? I did, Khalid, yes, but I don't think I streamed it because at the time I was having that problem. Remember with my PlayStation at the time? There we go. Ta-da! So I played it off. Thing I played it off stream. But if you ever want me to play it, Khalid, or whatever, mate, just let me know, and I can play it again. I can't make. Oh, what the hell was that, bird or something? Yeah, what is that? Oh, what's down here? Oh, what's down here? Is this a little secret area? I think I found something. What have I found? Oh, what have I found? Well, I found something. I don't know what, though. Oh my god, what's that? What's down here? Yeah, this is creepy, isn't it?
A light in the dark. A symbol of hope.
I think I'll head to bed, mate. Tea, maybe another day. Good night. Okay, Khalid, good night, mate. Thank you for stopping by. I really appreciate it, mate. It's nice to see you. But yeah, if you're feeling tired, mate, definitely go to bed, mate. Definitely go to bed, mate. Go get some sleep, mate. Because if you've got work or anything tomorrow. Catch you later, Khalid. Thank you for just stopping by, mate. I do appreciate it. Thank you, mate. Have a good night, mate. There's someone singing.
Beautifully. Oh. What a strange rock. Light as a feather. She investigated closely. Let us play, little brother, Lilimur bubbled. See if you can knock down this pine cone. Yeah. Oh, bugger. Nearly. So close. I'm too early. Thank you.
犯了他的罪。She got it. That was lucky. Uh-oh. Oops. Oops-a-daisy. Don't know what to do.
Together, they tumbled down deeper and deeper through the old ruin. Follow me, little brother. I will protect you, Lilimor said. She was never scared like him. Ulle wished he could be a little more like his sister. Lilimor loved adventures, and Ulle loved Lilimor.
Oh, I've got to go up here. And jump across. Tinkerbell. Are you Tinkerbell? You're like a little fairy. Oh, this way.
Gnomes are peculiar and playful creatures. They live peacefully in daylight and keep in their houses at night. Visitors that don't want to eat them were unheard of. Until this day.
Hello. Got all these little friends. Oh, God, go find them. One more. Oh, okay. It's in the tree. There we go. Where is? Or through, whatever, whatever you want to call it. In, through, whatever. Thank you, little Naomi. Where's that, what's the name gone? No, not in there. Huh? Debbie, no. Debbie, not in there. Up here. Oi, no. Up here. Up there. Oi. No. Up here. Up here. Thank you. Oh yeah. Gone back in the pen. Toad. Ew. Lovely. Wishing well.
They were both curious in different ways, while Lillemor quickly ran along. Ulle could get completely enthralled. Suddenly, Ulle was alone again.
Ulle the fairy. She's lighting the way. Oh gosh. Oh bloody hell. Oh no, no. Oops. Uh-oh. to happen.
The river was strong, and Ulle was weak.
Yeah. Ulle.
He did not stand a chance. But soon the sound of the river faded. Ulle was happy to have firm ground under his feet again.
Very pretty, this thing. Graphic floor and everything. Not really her, is it?
Frog King made sure that his new friend did not drown.
Frog King.
Without his sister, he felt like the loneliest child in the world. He just wanted to find Lillimor and go home.
Lillimor.
But to do that, he had to find where the big troll had taken her.
Yeah, where's the big troll? Hello, big troll. Push the Ulle. There you go. appreciate it. Creepy, creepy. Oh no, oh god, there's a trap there. Gotta be careful, got to be careful. No! Damn it. Quite difficult. Oh, I suppose it's not. Is it? Oh, it's the start from the second. Oh, this way. What did I go down for? Yeah, I got the butcher. Okay.
Ulla wanted to cry. A couple of hours ago, he had been in his warm bed. Now, he had almost died several times. His sister was gone, and he was soaked in smelly sewer water.
Tell me. Bloody hell. Alright, okay. Come on, gnomes, let's go. Just walking through. Oh my god. What on earth are you doing? There's a trophy of trying to get them all through there.
Oh,
five bone bones. Quiet, little boy. Gotta go. Restart the checkpoint, I'm stuck. Here we go. Oh, I think that other area was a glitch. Oh god. Oh, these lights shines up the things in the water. Alright, okay. Oh my goody good god. Getting quicker as well. Oh, you bugger, I went too far. Sugar. Damn it. Thing is, I have to go this way. We go. Oh, bugger. に生命。Pretty tough, you know. Pretty tough. Just trying to figure out when to go. Closer than it should have been. Oh no, down on today. Oh God. I just flattened him. Sorry. Bye. Well, I'm just going to pause there a minute, people. See, nip to the bathroom. Wait a minute. Oh, sorry about that. I'll work it over there. Oh, sugar. What lovely stuff we've got to go through. Silepucha. Got a mafia.
Ulla felt bad for the ill-treated giant. Lemus might be big, but he had a warm stone heart.
Aww.
All he longed for was a friend. His face scared him the most. Even so, it seemed like he had found one.
Thanks for your help, Stone Giant. I helped him, so he helped me. That orb again. The glowing orb. Finally got you. Oh, they turned them to stone. Those lights.
Bulle was comforted by the morning sun. He had survived the night, but just barely. At least he had found the stone again. And it felt like it was his sister's way of telling him he was on the right path.
Yeah.
Them blonde
here. Thank you, Hedgehog. Appreciate a little ride. Where are you running up? Thank you. What's that little name? I've got a duck and I'll keep forgetting. Oh. shit. That was a bit weird when I just started dancing. I don't know if I meant to do it from up there. Can't remember. Oh, that's alright. Oh, right here. See daylight. Oh god. The trolls or monsters or whatever they are. How's that? Let there be light. I remember this. Comes out of the water.
Ugh!
Oh, I've come the wrong way. Shit. Oh, balls. I meant to go the other side. I've got to do that again, have I? Oh no, it's fine. There are no parts to go into. Come on, I'd be on the rock. Oh, sugar. I don't think I was behind it enough. Not yet. Find the knee.
In his past life, Nakin was a simple man that loved playing his violin. But the village did not appreciate his talent. People would frequently bully him, and the only soul that did not was a girl that Nakin fell in love with. One day, the bullying and beatings became so severe that Nakin's anger finally overtook him. He marched into the village, playing forbidden melodies that made everyone dance until their flesh and bone got worn down. They eventually died, leaving behind shuffling corpses, still trying to dance to Nekin's melodies. His love was not spared death either. Devastated, Nakin left the town and lived by the lake, drowning in his sorrow. Where he still lures people with his deadly music.
Sorry, yeah, this is it. Oh, it's just that thing. Very much. Double check. You never know. He's basically taking it on people because of the way people treated him. He thinks everyone's the same, but they're not. Too far over. Oh my day. I think if I remember, that's where the demo ended. If I'm correct. Oh, a trophy. That can... Oh, back at this place again.
Closer and closer. He felt as if a darkness took hold of his heart and filled it with fear. Then there was a light.
There was a light. Shine a light. Oh, who's that? Hello.
Tuva was a light in the darkness.
Oh, Tuva.
She had filled his heart with courage, and the stone with her radiance. The bramble covers all where darkness has taken hold, Tuva said. Follow the light. You will find what you are searching for within the mountain.
Thank you. wrong boot. Careful, those brambles.
Once a peaceful kingdom with a great king. Now, his image embodied the darkness that had drowned the world in Bramble.
Oh. What the hell?
Was once a peaceful kingdom with a great king. Now, his image embodied the darkness that had drowned the world in Bramble.
No. Oops-a-daisy. I've got to go on the roof of that building. Not too sure. I'm gonna try it. Because I can't seem to go any higher. Okay, no. I've got to go up there. So I've just got
once a peaceful kingdom with a great king. Now, his image embodied the darkness that had drowned the world in Bramble.
Aha, here we go. The great king. King Charles. Our recent king of the UK. Oh no, oh, sugar. Come on, God. The ground moves. Oh, sugar. Ah, damn it, I'm running into him. Oh, sugar, this is his hand. So we have to pause here a minute. Pull the house down. No. Oh, thank you. Ooh.
Laemus would always look after his only friend.
You are a good friend, Laemus. I really appreciate you. He's like the stone giant from
Never-ending story. Olaf felt a chill as he saw the warnings for desperate mothers carrying their infants.
Oh God, what's this in here?
They pleaded with them not to carry out the unspeakable acts they had set their minds to.
Oh God. What we got here? Oh my. What's around here now? What's around? Oh my God. Oh, Jesus Christ. Are you kidding me? Oh, we done it, we done it. How do I get up there? We've got to jump on there. Oh no, okay, I died. No, fair enough. How do I get up there? Gotta push it. See, how do I get up there? How do I get up there? No, have I got a run and jump? Bummer, no. Oh, I just see that on my left. Your nana Jimbo. There we go. Push. Push, my friend. Oh, that was lucky. Is there anything else around here? Ah, it's just the way back down. Oh, that's alright. Oh! Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Here we go. Get in across. Can I go through these? Yeah. Oh, where are we going to now? Ooh, it's a scarecrow. It's a scarecrow. Well, oh god, is she gonna be, or he or she gonna be the next thing chasing me? Alright, after 1 minute, peeps, just gotta nip to the bathroom, sorry. Right, sorry about that. Let's play for a little bit longer and then. Oh no, what's that? Yeah. Didn't look at this to go. Oh, I thought it might have been something. Okay, fair enough. Right, let's pull this then. Are we? What we gotta do? L2 or R2? Oh, L2 and R2, sorry. Hey, so Serena Pearl. Oh, one. Hey, how are you doing? Hi, Serena. Welcome to the stream. Thank you very much for joining. Yeah, I'm doing good. Thank you very much. How about yourself? How are you doing? Welcome to the stream. I really appreciate it. I really do. Thank you. Oh God. Oh my God. What the hell are they? Oh my days, what the hell are they? Oh, it's this way. Oh my bloody good God. Yeah, welcome to the stream, Serena. Thank you for coming in. I mean, I do appreciate it. Yeah, I'm doing good. How about yourself? How are you doing? Oh my God, I've got to get to that. Oh. Okay, I thought I was going to fall down or something. Oh God. Oh my, did you die? God, that was close. Should I look down here a minute? Look down here. Thought I'd have a look. Oh, okay. Claw in the net. Yeah, sorry Serena, I didn't find this, I see your message. I do apologise. Fair enough.
Find yourself in pain and sorrow. Cry no more, they will be gone tomorrow. Listen to the voices of the deep, and join the wolves that circle round the sheep. A temporary sacrifice you make, in order for your powers to awake. Transcendent.
Oh, that's that one. Oh. She ain't gonna do what I think she is, she? Oh no. Guide the books.
The witch was ahead of him. Olle knew he had to hurry before she could complete the ritual. If he did not catch up with the woman, the swamp would swallow another child. But he did not know that someone else wanted to hold him back. A midwife who wanted more dark souls to take care of.
Can't be that way, can it? No. I didn't think so. I didn't think it was. Damn it. Oh, it's this way. Ah, right, yeah, showing the light. And it shows you the way. Bummer, didn't see where I had to go. Ah, sure, sure. Oh my God. Sugar. I don't know what I'm meant to be doing. I don't know what I'm meant to be doing now. what I'm going to do, people, because most of you save there, it's getting late. I'm going to leave it there for now. Been on for a good two and a half hours. Really enjoying this game, it's really good. But yeah, thank you very much to Khalid that come by and Jason. Thank you very much, guys, I really appreciate it. And anyone else that came by watching. Thank you to Serena as well for popping by. First time chatter, thank you, really appreciate that coming into the stream. But yeah, thank you very much, everyone. Hope you all have a good night or day or whatever it is, time where you are. And I'll catch you. I'll be on again tomorrow evening. Probably must probably play some more of this. I will do, and that it'll either be this or I might continue some more me Sherlock Holmes, or I might start maybe the Horizon DLC. I don't know, I'll see. I might just get through one at a time, do some more of this, depending, I'll see. But yeah, thank you very much, everyone. Hope you all have a good night, and I'll catch you next time. Okay, good night, everybody. Bye-bye. Thank you very much. Bye, everybody. Bye-bye. Bye.